So nowadays, one of the good methods to research the wine at the store is to use your phone and use some apps, okay, and to scan the label and find out the rating of the wine as well as some tasting notes from other consumers. So after you open the app, you just scan the label like this, okay, and then all the information of the wine will come out on your app. I would say between $15 to $20, you can buy a lot of good quality wines from different regions in the world. I wouldn't really recommend some cheap wines as they advertise like below $5. So for this kind of occasion, if you want to be safe and you want to cater the preferences of everyone, I would suggest you to pick a group of wines, maybe two or three different styles. You can go a red wine and then a white wine. The red wine sometimes is more complex, more intense, and will have tannin, which the white wine don't usually have, to build on the structure of the wines, and people kind of appreciate that. Because we will see different type of closure, so you will either see a wine with a closure like a cork, or you will see a wine with a closure like a cap, okay? So the screw cap, okay? So there, from expert's perspective, there's actually no much difference between these two, just different type of closure. Traditionally, winemakers love to use cork as the closure. For the modern winemaking, a lot of producers, they start to love the screw caps. So screw caps will prevent the problem of cork taint.